BTW Universe, before we get on with this video, we want to make aware that only 35% of viewers are actually subscribed to the channel. So please, if you enjoy our content, any support will help us grow. Leave a like, comment, and subscribe. And we promise to bring you the best YouTube wrestling content out there. We will not disappoint you. We greatly appreciate any help we get from this, and at the end of the day, it helps us know you care for our content. So please subscribe. I see you start a war, start a riot. When there's nothing left to burn, hear the silence. Hate me, you can't escape me, and you ain't never gonna change me. I can't stand it, I fucking had it.
What do you want? Can't you see I'm here doing work? Scouting the next big thing. But since you're here, BTW have an announcement to make. So we've got a brand new pay-per-view that'll be coming up. And the name of this pay-per-view is going to be the Process of Elimination pay-per-view. You ask, what is the process of elimination? Well, luckily you got the G here to tell you what that is. So think of the elimination chamber. That's the process of elimination without the chamber. So there'll be two championship matches, one for the CBW, or sorry, BTW Continental Championship, because it is now consequential. And, you know, back when it was CBW, it was inconsequential, so, you know, that whole thing. And then the other process of elimination match will be for the BTW World Heavyweight Championship. So you're going to have two men start every 2 minutes or whatever, minute and a half, whatever it is. Somebody else will come in. You get pinned or submitted, you're out of the match. Last one standing wins it. So coming up in the next few weeks, we're going to have qualifying matches. And with that being said, you know I got to be in this, you know, and win me a title. So next week on the episode.
Well, actually, it's tonight, you versus Gabeswoggle.
Why the fuck am I hearing you?
So what are your thoughts on that?
Why are you talking?
We got Gabeswoggle's thoughts. He said he's going to beat that butt up and teach you a lesson of not going to Taco Bell, boy.
Let me just say that he goes to Taco Bell more than me. That kid loves at Taco Bell. All right. That's besides the point. I'm going to squash his little butt. The next generation will be no further generation when I get done with him. And then I'm going to move on to the process of elimination, you know, probably for the consequential title because I've never held that. And, you know, first time for everything. And I don't want to show up Jacob Wayne. I'll let the, you know, I'm sure the Beast will be in there and RJS and whoever else. BES will probably qualify for that.
Hell, even his guys.
Yeah. Woody and fucking the Carnival Marker would probably be in that. But, you know. So, you're looking at your next BTW Continental Champion, baby. And it starts by knocking out the next generation.
I'm going to laugh when he beats you.
I have a bit of an announcement to make. Or rather, maybe an add-on to a previously made announcement. Because I don't pay attention to, you know, BTW's promos and whatnot. So I don't know if they've announced this already. But there is a six-man match coming up for the BTW World Championship. Now, I am CBW World Champion. Imagine putting BTW World Champion along with that. Now, I think it's what? Who has it right now? Jacob Wayne? But the thing about this match is that it's six men. Three CBW, three BTW. So, me and the CBW guys are going to team up, get rid of all the BTW guys, and then we'll fight each other to see who's BTW World Champion. But it'll be me, of course, because I am the best wrestler in all of wrestling.
Debatable.
And the best show in all of wrestling.
Debatable.
The Marshall Paul. So, I'll see you later.
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome back to BTW Event. Tonight we hear from RTG as he faces the next generation. What's up, people? It's me, Ryan the G, baby! And, make sure I make it through the landmines here. So, the next generation, it's about to become obliteration. This match against the next generation of Gabeswoggle. Oh my gosh. Oh, I don't know where RJS finds these people or names them. He's a freaking retard. But anyways, it's going to be easy peasy lemon squeezy. There's going to be Gabe squeezy all over the place.
Uh-oh. Here comes his opponent. Gabeswoggle, the next generation.
What up, dudes? Yeah, but are you ready for death?
All right.
Well,
let's get this match started. And ring the bell. As they shake hands here. Oh, and a clothesline laying Gabeswoggle out.
They always fall for that.
Uh-oh. A butt bomb onto Gabeswoggle.
Get up, boy. I'm
trying to go for a little ride.
Uh-oh.
Get up, boy.
RTG trying to get Gabeswoggle up here. Uh-oh, he's going for a... choke slam onto Gabeswoggle! Oh, Gabeswoggle fighting back. He got that arm. He hit a DDT onto RTG! He hit a DDT! Oh, splash! One, two! Oh, and a kick out. Oh, RTG fighting, hitting Gabeswoggle with that shoe. Now he's got the G lock in. He's got the G lock in. Gabeswoggle's in trouble. Oh, he fought out of it with his hands. He attacked the G's hands.
Get up, boy. I'm not done with you.
Uh-oh. Oh! Just picking him up and tossing him down. Oh, Gabeswoggle went underneath and took G's legs out. Another splash. One, two. Oh, and a two count. Gabeswoggle got the G down. What's he gonna do now?
My stomach.
Huh? What? Oh, leg drop. Oh, Gabeswoggle went for a clothesline. It knocked him down.
Is that all he's got?
Oh, and he again, Gabeswoggle. He's trying it again. Oh, he knocks G down on the third time. One, two. Oh, drop kick to the G. One, two. Oh, clothesline.
See, I got the smart kick, huh?
Gabeswoggle taking control. Is this what the G's career has come to? Uh-oh.
Oh, chemical warfare!
The G claw.
Count it!
One, two. Oh, and a kick out.
What the heck?
Oh, another drop kick and splash. One, two. Oh, a kick out again. Oh, RTG puts his foot up. He's got that leg lock in. And Gabeswoggle fights back. Oh, punching him in the face. Splash to the back. Gabeswoggle taking control here. Look at that. Oh, kicking him.
Ready? Yeah. He's going for a ride here, folks.
Oh, Gabeswoggle. Drop kick. One, two.
God, how many times would that do?
Uh-oh. Bear hug to Gabeswoggle. Oh, low blowed him. Oh, frontward DDT. One, two. Oh, kick out. Uh-oh, Gabeswoggle going for a move. Oh, one, two, three. Here's your winner, Gabeswoggle.
Yeah, baby.
The next generation prevails. Ladies and gentlemen, welcome back to BTW event. Entering first. He's looking to get back that Continental Championship. BES's special version of it. And entering next, the champion. You know him and you love him. Yours truly. The coolest in the yard. BES. The Continental Champion.
The coolest. In the yard.
And then we got Los Diego officiating.
Orale, cabrones. Where are the beaches at? You know, fuck you, you racist.
This is a rematch for that title. BES won it at Ladder Bash. Get that shit up.
Oh, man, you got me a present.
someone else come grab this?
Oh, that's racist, man. You think because I'm Mexican, I'm going to run with it? Where am I going to run? I can't run past the border. I came from that motherfucker, all right?
So there's two of you here now?
That's racist, man. That dude's a fake Mexican.
Fuck.
Ooh, chill, bro.
All right.
Fuck yeah, man.
Let's get this match started.
Yeah, ring the bell, man.
Yeah. Oh, they lock up. Beautiful lock up here.
Oh, yeah.
Hey, BES takes that arm. Man. Oh. Oh, Derrick reverses up real quick with that arm ringer and NZ. Oh. Leg drop there. Oh.
Oh.
BES rolls out of the way, drop kick. Oh my god, German suplex.
Man, that's fucking crazy. Yo, you got some tequila?
Oh.
I only drink the bone, man.
Knee drops to the dome.
Yo, go get him, bro.
Oh, knee strike.
Yo, represent the race.
Oh, super
shit,
kick.
By the white boy. Cabron.
Oh, full Nelson slam. Punching Derrick there. Uh-oh. Lost Diego, come on.
Oh, fuck, my bad.
You gotta pay attention, okay?
Oh, shit.
Oh, shit.
Oh, backbreaker.
Familia, man.
Oh, face plant there.
Come on, man. Oh, shit.
There's a pinfall, Diego.
One, dos. Oh, shit, man.
Rogue
off. Sorry, man, my English not so good sometimes. Big word.
Oh! Leg drop to the balls.
Not in his huevos, man. What the fuck? Oh, fuck. How's he going to play soccer now?
BES targeting that leg of Derrick.
Oh, bro. Try to stretch that shit out.
Oh, running knee. Strike.
Yo, cabron, you good, man?
Oh.
So I'm gonna come to my family's game tomorrow.
Oh!
Your cabeza, man.
Suplex. Stalling suplex there from Derrick Destroyer.
Uno. Dos. Not tres.
BES looks like he's
beaches,
going for his throne. Jeez. Derrick Destroyer looking on.
What about tequila? You guys need tequila on you, man. Come on, give me some tequila. Bruh. Real safe.
Oh, BES rolls through or goes under the lockup.
What do you do?
I'm watching the match, man.
Dork stamp.
Oh, dork stamp to Derrick.
Cabron, you gotta pay attention, man.
Oh, rolling drop kick there.
Oh, man. You got lit the fuck up. Yo, I'm going to put the belt over here, man. Don't steal it.
Oh, massive chop there to Derrick Destroyer.
Oh, nah. Hey, what's Spanish for breasts? Damn, not in the titties, man. We all love titties. We gotta treat them with respect.
Oh, Derrick caught that claymore.
Fuck, bro.
Irish whip. Oh, running knee. Another running knee. Suplex.
Oh, uno. Dos. Oh.
Oh, you're an Aggie there. Or rock bottom, careful, one
man.
Of them.
They go into port your ass if they see you beating the shit out of a white wolf.
Oh, claymore reversed. He reversed the people's elbow into the claymore.
Fuck, bro. Dude, you got laid the fuck out. But seriously, you got any tequila, man? I don't think he got tequila.
We do have Corona. Do you want that?
No, dude, that's just for cholos.
You are a cholo.
Huh? Yo, fuck you, man.
Oh, both kicked up.
I don't need this shit.
Are they going for a test of strength?
Oh, see, they holding hands like some beaches. I'm gonna kick this time. Yo, he's a cholo, man. Watch out. Oh!
Oh! Yo, BS bought.
You know what? I was wrong.
BS beat Derrick to the punch there.
Oh. Dude, he did that to me last time. Major racist. Coolest kick.
Oh, Derrick Duck super kick.
Yo, he's ready to get fucked. Oh, shit.
Ah, sharp shooter.
He's dodging the roll. Hey, yo, bro, he's fucking the rolls. What are you doing, SA? Wait, there are ropes, right?
No.
The fuck kind of shit show is this?
Backdrop.
Dude, that reminds me when my mama used to cook me up some chorizo. Fuck, dude, she fucked me.
Oh my god! That was a huge Canadian destroyer.
Jesus Christ, man. I mean, sorry. Fuck. Uno. Dos. Oh, not this. Yo, bro, you better be careful, man. They already called the cops. Fuck.
Oh, clothesline. Yo, vicious
bro,
one
good,
at that.
Hey, yo, seriously, got any tequila, man? I don't think you got no
that
what the
Frankensteiner into a power bomb.
Uno, dos. Oh,
barely kicking crazy. Out BES.
Yo,
speed it up. I gotta get to my keys. Ah!
Oh! Oh! Onto the ground, bro. Off the trampoline.
Yo! Yo! Bro! You got laid the fuck out, Jolo!
Oh! Oh. Hobo chop there.
Yo, these guys are fucking gone. What's up?
Uh-oh, he's going for his finisher on the ground. Oh!
Oh, fuck. Okay, that's uno, dos, tres.
Oh, my God.
What the fuck is
a new champion.
Hey, give me my belt, man. What the fuck?
He won it back from BES.
This is a fucking present,
he got a rematch.
Oh, it's gonna pay for my kid's college career.
And he won it.
Fuck, yeah, man.
Lost Diego and give him his title.
Wait, what?
I won the match.
This is a present, though. Oh, fuck kind of shit is this? Yo, fuck this show, man. I'm
Oh, my God. BES low blowed him.
Yo, he sent his nuts back over the border, man. Fuck.
You'll be seeing me again.
Yo, we good, cabron. We good.
You get paid.
I'm taking shots at the enemy. I'm gonna make it to the top, leave a legacy. If I got something to say, you better let me speak. Turn it up a new degree, bitch, you ain't seen anything. I pop off with the new rock. Electronic, blow the sonic roof off. I'm too honest when I take a few shots. They're too toxic, need to take a new song. I'm back, you know that I never left. I got tracks and some music that you never guessed. I don't slack, don't lose, learn your lesson yet. When I get to choose what I do, I'm like a weapon. I'm not sharp as many, but got hard. I'm ready to change scars to envy, to win large and plenty. I like to play fast.